So here, it's a little bit testing this right rein. So I'm gonna close my outside rein, overbend him right, push him off the right to where he gives more. And then I can do this. His head doesn't snatch left. He's on my seat and leg. He's connected through the spine from my inside leg to my outside rein. And I don't need this right rein. So a lot of the times when I ride him, I put this right hand forward to check myself and say, hey, I don't need this. Can I ride like that? Now can I ride hands together? Now can I ride medium canter? Back towards working canter. Stay loose. And again, diagonal, playful change. No big deal. He waits for me. Nope, stay supple. Good job. Good boy. And then I stretch him back down. So that literally that becomes a part of his routine. And it's just no big deal. He's a little bit braced on this right side. So I'm gonna leg guild him over. Nice boy. That felt really easy. No tension. Okay, we'll try him on this quarter line. On your hind legs. Off my hand. Give the rein. That a boy. Good. Easy. Good. Easy. Good. Easy. Super. Good boy. So that's, you know, when I can get that, I'm happy. No, they're not an eight, but the fact that they're happening and he's staying relaxed, you can totally build from that.